starting. I'm with the Blue and Orange today. Like a batter's looking at me. Seven, 17 left. Again, Stanley Cup banners. Seven to go. When you zoom into like these things right here, your quality, right? You know, usually I tape like, you know, the warm up and I tape the game and the start and everything. Yeah, I'm not video right now. I don't have to, I don't care. Game underway.
Let's go Islanders! Let's go Islanders! Ullstrom's good.
Islanders. Let's go, Islanders.
Let's go, Islanders. Let's go, Islanders.
Everyone thought they were done like 2 weeks. Much of Zoom's end, Todd?
What?
How much of Zoom's in? Right, see, right, grabbing it right there? And Hamannik and Okposo, see it? Is that cool?
That's cool.
Let's see the face, let me get the face off now, watch. I wait for the camera. Come on, come on. How about that? It's hard to have a steady hand like this, you know? Oh yeah, you're saying that, yeah. The fans are crazy there too, right? I know, it's funny.
They got the chant wrong. 6 years without a cup.
Say it again?
6 years with only one cup. That's a chant.
They suck anyway, doesn't matter. It suck anyway. Oh.
To the Canadians and Kirk Muller held off.
Yeah, I was reading that book about it. It was a pretty interesting book. I can see it. You're a guy on his whole life. Year, then the Wall's coming in. They'll trade him too. Trust me. Trust me, they will. Severus's, but yeah.
When Papa got traded, he kept the legend on.
Wow. He's even talked to himself.
Let's go, Islanders! Let's go, Islanders!
I can never tell you that old guy, you know. Do you think they're a postseason team this year, possibly still, or no?
What?
The Islanders. Do you think they're a postseason team this year?
No.
You know, they're deep, you know? You know what I'm saying?
What would they not think to play the Bruins?
What, if they make the playoffs? Yeah, probably, right?
$30.
What? For a foam finger? Oh, parking, oh. You know what I'm saying? The foam finger, a number one finger is freaking $10 for a number one finger thing. That's ridiculous. The guy bought two of them. It's not even food or anything. What are you going to do with the foam finger, Todd? Go. Shows when we were a kid. Yeah, no. Well, my dad shows me some of those stuff. So that's
fun.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh. Yeah, no. I don't think I saw that. Even though I'm a film, I haven't seen a lot of movies. In this game, they're coming pretty aggressive in this game, though. They are. Ted Nolan, or is that someone else?
Ted Nolan,
I guess Tampa Bay as well?
I don't know.
Yeah, Sterling. Yeah. He's a horrible coach, right?
Ted Nolan?
No, Sterling. Sterling sucks, right? He's a coach. A DP that would win on, in on him, right?
Yeah.
He's the worst luck of any goalie, though, probably. Shoot. Oh.
Very good.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying it.
3-3, right?
3-3.
How long have you been a fan for?
Me? 1992.
Yeah, they almost pulled off the cup.
My favorite Islander of all time was Patrick Flatley, former captain, number 26.
You watched him back then when I was just born. Oh. Friends say he's all talk though anyway.
Yeah,
people don't seem to understand that sports sometimes it's just a game, sometimes it's a little more, you know.
Yeah.
Losing. Yeah, I know. I think the Penguins scored one late in this game, people just rush out. Yeah, the Islanders scored two, you know. Go.
I was probably in the same spot. So good.
Waste time off, come on.